It's Megs with Megs Direct for Life, your pharmacist helping you guys get that healthy bod and that blissful heart. Today's video is a content video. It's all about skincare. I recently started using a new product for about the past 4 weeks, and it's greatly improved my skin. I'm going to share that with you guys, and I'm going to also share a pearl of advice, so make sure you guys stay tuned for more. So the product that I want to talk to you guys about today is called squalene. Squalene is a lipid that is produced in the body. And we have sebaceous glands that are in the hair and also in our skin that release sebum. Sebum is composed of about 13% squalene, and this squalene and the sebum is actually what moisturizes our skin and our hair. So the big problem is that after age 30, our production of squalene drops tremendously. So this is when we have to start supplementing it. Now, the biggest source of squalene is actually from shark liver oil, which I have absolutely no interest in using. So they have a bunch of plant-based squalenes that you can actually get. Squalene oil comes from olive oil, from amaranth oil, from wheat germ oil, and that's how we can get the natural squalene oil. So my pearl of advice for all of you out there is if you're age 30 or older, it's time to get some squalene in your skincare routine. So not only is it an amazing moisturizer, but it's also an antioxidant. So it has a similar chemical structure to beta-carotene, and beta-carotene is a known antioxidant. So how antioxidants work is they prevent oxidation. So when you prevent oxidation, you're preventing the release of free radicals in the body. And these free radicals, they usually go through the body, they go to a cell membrane, and they steal an electron. So when you're preventing that, you're preventing cell aging and cell death. So, to introduce the product, I've been using the Ordinary 100% plant-derived squalane. Squalane versus squalene, so the squalane is much more stable than the squalene, so that's what you're going to find in products that are used for skincare. So this is a 30 milliliter bottle, and it was $7.90. So that is a very good deal. Still thinking about me all the time. Kung Fu and ask me out tonight. Call me, I'm waiting on the other line. I'll be watching my channel today. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please make sure you guys subscribe if you haven't already, and make sure you guys stay tuned next Monday. We're going to have a content video all about exercise.